Bring it in. Bring it in.
Four sharks are out. Kevin is Stefan and Eve's last chance to make a deal for their skincare company, Crayol Essence.
I'll give you the $400,000. I want 37%.
Oh.
Okay, thank you so much for that offer. Would you do $400,000 for 20%?
Never, never, never. This has risks.
All businesses have risks.
Look, I'm impressed by you. Now we're having a tough love discussion.
Mm-hmm.
It's about money. I want to make money.
37% is too rich.
Never.
Can
no,
you meet
it?
Me in the middle at 25%?
No. Look, you have to make a decision.
Mm-hmm.
I'll still have the $400,000 when you walk out that door, and
yes,
someone else will be sitting
still
in front
have
of me.
That, you know, account where I'm going to make $2 million this year and go on to make five, 10, and make sure that we get to $100 million. Because that's what businesses of our rank and size have done, and I want you to be part
I get
about
it,
that.
But this
that
is your
is
moment. You have to make a decision.
But 37% is way too high. There's
everybody
no way we can give
that
much.
You know, if you don't like it, don't take it.
Lots right. of risks.
That's why they call it the Shark Tank.
What are some of your ideas? What would you do to essentially help us?
Well, now you got to sell yourself?
Yeah, exactly.
I don't have to sell myself. I'm Mr.
I'm not
Wonderful.
Asking you to sell yourself. We're having, you know what we're I having do? A conversation.
We're having a tough love conversation.
Tough love conversation, Mr.
All right,
Wonderful.
I'll justify myself. I have $400,000. You don't.
Wow.
Make a decision.
That sales cures all.
Yes.
In 2016, we were getting ready to shut down the business because of having lost that
don't tell me that. I don't want to hear that.
No, for sure.
You're not focusing on the issue at hand. $400,000 for 37%, yes or no?
Stefan, you are very emotional. Oh. Can you share why?
That time period was really tough for us in 2016. I mean, even to the point where we almost just closed the business down, it challenged our relationship, you know, feeling as if we sort of
failed our community,
failed ourselves.
It's not just about the great products. It's about the mission of helping to create a blueprint for poverty alleviation, which is a huge problem around the world.
It's my culture, it's my identity. It's everything that my parents sacrificed to get us here. I mean, we shouldn't be here.
But you are here and you have an offer. What have you decided to do?
Mr. Wonderful, would you be interested in thinking through this, doing a royalty deal?
Royalty?
Yes.
That brings a tear to my eye. I'd like to hear what you have in mind.
15 cents for every bottle sold.
So I don't have any equity, it's just a royalty?
It's just a royalty deal.
Tell you what, final offer. I want 25 cents royalty on every unit sold in perpetuity and 5% equity, and you have a deal.
You have a deal.
Let's do it.
Wow, what a turnaround. I didn't see that coming.
Congratulations, good
Thank
luck.
Thank you.
What is your backstory?
A personal background. So I'm originally from Malaysia. I grew up pretty poor. I actually, the house that I lived in didn't have indoor plumbing. But I always had the dream of coming to America. I think too many episodes of Full House. And when it was time to go to college, I told my parents I wanted to come to America. And they said, okay, let's do this together. They cashed out their retirement fund. They borrowed money from their family and friends to send me to school here on a one-way ticket and school fees and living expenses for one semester. But they gave everything they could to me. So, like, that is how much faith they have in me. Nine months after coming to America, I was diagnosed with toxic shock syndrome. I was given a 50% chance of surviving, but my parents couldn't come because they didn't have an American visa, but I survived. And that was a gift. It gave me a new perspective in life. And it made me ask myself, what am I going to do with my one wild and precious life? So I went to grad school. I got a six-figure job and I gave back. I sent money home, and when I have enough savings, I ask myself, I want to do something courageous. I have to take a chance. So I had this idea, and I need to choose creativity over certainty. And that drives and motivates me every single day. How lucky and blessed am I?
Great.
Thank you.
Tell me a little bit about you guys. What motivates you guys to want to start your own business?
I'm engaged to a... I'm engaged, and my fiance lives in Japan, and she can't come out here unless I make this happen. I could have just continued my job as a consultant, making fine money, but this is my dream.
Why can't she come here unless this works?
Yeah, why?
Because I want this to be stable, and...
You can't afford her to come here.
That's why I'm here today. It could wait, but... I mean, I'm... Oh, woe is me, like, I can't get married, but... It's like, do I have to choose between my company, my dreams, and my fiance? She's sitting there waiting. It's been two years since I proposed to her. And at that time, I was working in consulting, and her parents approved. And now they don't approve. They think I'm crazy. And
Because you started a business?
Yeah, I think in their culture, they're a little bit more conservative in the sense that they value someone who goes 9-to-5 job or...
So culturally, it's hard.
Yeah.
It's moving, I gotta tell you. So your dad wanted to come on Shark Tank.
Yeah, right. Yes, that was actually his audition video.
And on 9/11, where was he? Which part
of
the city?
He was part of the cleanup, so he was there for that. Okay. And over 2,000 firemen are actually currently sick from 9/11, just from all the fumes that they were breathing in, so.
Yeah, I was at Ground Zero on 9/11, spent 2 years there during the cleanup, working with the city. I met a lot of brave people like your dad and a lot of people who lost their lives, so it's great that you're doing this.
Thank you.
What's your cost?
$12.50.
Okay, and you're selling monthly site for?
$40.
$40.
How many have you sold so far?
300 in the last 3 weeks.
Good and for you.
Wow.
Thank how you. Are you selling them? What are you doing to
how are you getting
them?
That?
Yeah. Just through social media and our online store, and then in our living room, we're all packaging the boards together, writing everyone individual thank you notes.
You guys are real entrepreneurs now, huh?
Yeah.
What's the money going to be used for, the $100,000?
We have to renew our tooling, and then for marketing and advertising, which is like $20,000, and then like all new cutting boards, which would be around $50,000.
You mean inventory?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So are you running the business, basically, the three of you together? That's
yeah.
it?
Yes.
You're running everything?
Yes.
So what overwhelms you right now? Tell us why you're here and what you're looking for in a shark to help you with.
I think, honestly, it's kind of hard to overwhelm the three of us just because of, like, the amount of stress that you go through just seeing your loved ones sick. And we're only able to be here because of how strong our parents were.
The story is amazing, right? Obviously, you have a million reasons to be proud.
Thank you.
And your father will live on forever through each of you and this product. But rather than us fight it all out, we decided to work together.
Wow.
And so all five sharks are going to come together.
Which is a rarity.
Now, yeah. We're sharks, so we're going to negotiate
some. That could
so
pretty well never happen.
So we're going to offer you a deal.
Okay.
$100,000 for 20%. No. And each one of us is going to contribute $20,000 and our expertise so that we can help you. Mm-hmm. And so any profits that we earn from our 20%, we're going to contribute to whatever charity your dad supported for firemen that have been sick from 9/11.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, so what do you guys think? That's our offer. What do you think?
It's a deal.
It's a deal.
It's a deal.
It's a deal.
Thank you so much.
Give me a
hug. Thank you so much, David. Thank you.
Of course. Yeah, I know you want to get one in every kitchen in America.
Thank you, Lori.
Oh, my goodness.
All right.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Now, we're still going to make you guys work.
Yes, we're ready to work.
Because I know you're already hard workers, so it's not going to be easy.
Don't worry. We're not here for easy.
Congrats, guys.
Thank you, guys.
It's exciting.
Love you.
Awesome.
Oh, my gosh.
That was amazing.
You know, this is the beauty of entrepreneurship.
Yeah.
Yes.
They're going to be able to support themselves. This is a product that will go on forever.
I love it.
And the beautiful thing is that they have each other.
Love you guys. Good job.
Now that we have all five sharks on board, we can really make our dad's dream come true.
Our dad would probably be so proud of us and, like, so happy that we're continuing on his legacy, his dream.
Bring it in. Bring it in.
Hey, you, are you subscribed to make sure that you see all these videos with free advice, chats, and business experts and content that will motivate and inspire you? If not, come on, hit the subscribe button and commit. Below is your chance to level up and learn every single week. I'll see you in there.